like the ones you work for, get these cheap polls that they can keep making news on. Donald Trump will never be elected president of the United States